is four elements of classical conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. This becomes the conditioned response. Your condition. Listening to the ringing of the bell, combining with the food as well, hoping one day he'll be conditioned. He noticed when he took the food away, Pavlov's dog dribbled anyway, realizing that learning had occurred that day. It's four elements of classical conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. This becomes the conditioned response. Scared by the fluffy white rat, Albert started generalizing to any other fluffy white thing. Although he didn't have discrimination, he made a great big generalization. So he wasn't debriefed, he stayed scared forever. There's four elements of classical conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. This becomes the conditioned response. After swimming in the lake at night, blood-sucking leeches that grip so tight, leaving him with the feeling of fright. Extinction means a fear goes away, not scared anymore of the leechy lake. But when the fear comes back, it's spontaneous recovery. It's four elements of classical conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. Then it becomes the conditioned response. And your condition. Condition. Conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. This becomes the conditioned response. Four elements of classical conditioning. The UCS is automatic. The UCR is involuntary. The CS does not create a reaction unless there has been association. This becomes the conditioned response. And that's conditioning.